Troubles in one local city could be affecting another one this morning. Right now, a major water line into Portsmouth is almost shut off because of a break. The break is at Suffolk, at Hall Avenue and Commerce Street. Both roads are blocked off. A public utility worker is there right now monitoring this line, as you see, until repair crews arrive later this morning. Now, he told our crews that a contractor was working around that line when a piece of machinery got stuck under it.